There are very few match types that manage to transcend the industry itself. I honestly believe that the Royal Rumble is one of them.
Without a doubt, Michael, you think of the Rumble, you think excellence. Stars, icons, moments made forever. The Rumble has taken on a life of its own and a well-deserved one at that. Get ready.
Oh, an uppercut. That'll cost some teeth.
Precision knee drop.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Catching a drop kick. Vicious right forearm.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
Taken down with a body slam.
We're about to get another one.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Solid.
Quick here if he wants to make it through this run.
Oh, coming up.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. We discuss the importance of stamina in a match like this.
We've often seen superstars clear house, maybe even rack up some big eliminations, but then they flame out and fail to go the distance. Not every opportunity needs to be yours for the taking in a match like this.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Big right connects. We could have an elimination here. Now there's a man you do not want to see this coming to match.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Oh, that hurt.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
And a lot of pride.
This won't win the match, but it's doing.
Able to punch his way out. Gonna enter next.
Tough performance, carry takeover.
It's Drew McIntyre's turn.
Oh, what a kick move.
Running at the TO plant.
Nicely done.
Stiff kick. Dodges. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Setting up an elimination here.
Could be the end here.
Oh, what a
flex. Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now. Russian leg sweep.
That's it.
Bruce Green has been eliminated.
Flipping the script on him there.
Dominance. Power slam.
A back suplex. Oh, that got turned around on Titus.
Shelton is all poise and confidence, but you gotta wonder if he should press the advantage instead.
He saw it coming.
Look out!
There for the typically indomitable McIntyre.
Yeah, McIntyre's going to need all of his willpower to get himself out of this.
Been eliminated.
Impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Shelton Benjamin has earned every ounce of confidence pouring out.
Oh my gosh! He's in a bad spot.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Just malicious.
That's disrespectful. We know it coming up next. McIntyre.
Side slam.
Nice.
Benjamin connecting with a shot.
Ooh, that was nasty.
Continuing to work on the arm with a
driving a knee into the arm.
Uh-oh.
And Eddie pays for leaving an opening.
Look out!
Exploder suplex!
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack. As the leg drops, fisherman suplex!
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman.
Look out!
I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in